Thank you. I thought I needed to play an instrument for our next number. It's called Spelling Bee.
Yeah.
first night we're going to do it. And it's called Pawn Shop.
Just keep.
our greatest hits numbers. It's terribly good to be here after we've come back from the West Coast, having really met the actress Karen Black et al. She said, "You all are very, very interesting, but I don't know whether to be insulted by this name or flattered." And then afterwards, she got in the mosh pit and she was very sweaty. And she came up to Simone and she said, "You're an artist." Oh yeah, and she said that she loved drummers and she really thought JP was rad. We'll be right back. your sing-along favorite. And no, this is not a version of When Black Friday Comes. And a lot. Samoa, Dean, JP, and all the dancers. We love you. Thank you.
This is Al Goldstein from Midnight Blue. I usually interview strange people. Here I have three strange people. In that they're women in music and who have a background in the sex business. You are, I always have trouble with your name, Kimbra Fala. Why the outfit?
Well, this is my costume that I wear in my rock band, The Voluptuous Horror of Karen Black.
But it's a costume. I mean, on a date, you would not appear in this outfit. Your husband would not expect you to go to bed tonight in this outfit.
Well, I have gone to bed looking like this.
Karen, is it easy being green?
Well, I'm not always green, Paula. I'm wearing green today, cool colors, okay. But I'm not always green. I'm blue sometimes or red. It just depends on what mood I'm in. Silver, I've been silver.
But Kimber, here's what the world wants to know. Inquiring minds want to know. When your skin is a particular color, is the outfit a matching color? Do you coordinate?
I'm an availabist. I make the best use of what's available. So in my makeup kit this morning, I happen to have had an abundance of green, so that's why I'm green today.
Did you coordinate your outfits?
Oh, not particularly, no. Our music, if we were to rate it, it's definitely PG-13. You know, we have semi-nudity on stage, and it's for all audiences, really. We have all different types of people coming to our shows.
I mean, is there a connection between the music and your pussy?
Oh, yeah, definitely. If I could sing out of my pussy, I would.
I would love that.
And I think it's a definite sexual buzz being on stage. The adrenaline starts going, the lights, the smoke. It's very exciting.
The smoke comes out of your pussy. I just want to get this image clear. Wait. How many miles an hour are you doing? Is this clit is unsafe at any speed?
That's a special effect I haven't mastered yet. I'm working on pulling a dove out of my ass at the moment.
Between the dream and the day, feel my own echo. Hi, my name is Kembra Fowler, and I'm the lead singer from the voluptuous horror of Karen Black.